One thing we do in statistics is we put the data into a graph, and then we look at the graph and we make conclusions about that. And one of the things we look at is the shape of the distribution of the data. So here's two pictures that you can see here. One of these we say is skewed to the right, and the other one we say is skewed to the left. If it's skewed to the right, it's positively skewed, and that means it's a distribution with a tail to the right. Something like this might be income, and saying there's the bulk of the people make this income, and then there are a few people who are making a lot more than that, but it tapers off as you go to the right. In a left skew situation, it's tapered off and then it grows later. Let's say this was the number of people visiting a theme park between January and June. Well, in the early months, we don't get many people, and then it really peaks as it gets up to June. So that would be two different types of distributions. But sometimes you can have a distribution like this, and this is called a normal shape or a bell shape, because in this case, it doesn't skew to the left or right. The left and right sides both trail off in the same way. Since it's not skewed left or right, we say that this is a normal shape. And so we talk about the bell-shaped curve, and we talk about that in statistics later in this class. So that's what we mean when we're talking about a normal shape, is that it's the bulk of the data is right there in the middle.